Virginia Henderson was born in Kansas City, Missouri, the daughter of Daniel Bruce's Henderson and Lucy Manor Abbott. Henderson's career in research began when she joined the Yale School of Nursing as research associate in 1953 to work in the Critical Review of Nursing Research. Ms. Henderson started her most important writing project at the age of 75 when she began the 6th edition of the Principle and Practice of Nursing Texts.
Excuse me, sir. It's already 9 p.m. I think it's time for you to sleep so that you can get enough rest. blessed and keep blessed.